All right, guys, today I want to make a video about can you run modern games on a 2010 14-year-old Mac Pro Tower. Here's what I got under the hood. Mid-2010, twin 6-core, 128 gigabytes of RAM, and an RX 580 8 gig. And for the hard drive, I have a solid state PCI Express drive M2. Okay, so we'll try AI Drone Simulator. Running a 90-inch Samsung. Okay, so turn that down. We got video settings. All right, I'm gonna turn this on. These are the settings I picked, and it's on 1080, but we're gonna turn it up to full 4K. See how it does. All right. I'm trying the truck factory because my Mac, my brand new M2 MacBook Pro can't run it at all. It's not flyable. We're getting 60 to 100 frames a second. No latency at all. This is perfectly flyable. Okay. Try a different spot really quick. Man, no latency at all. And it gives you some vertigo. Yeah, there is no latency here. This is great. It's full 4K. There you have it. Well, okay. Let's try one more. Let's see how it performs with Uncrash. It's a relatively new simulator. All right, so go to the graphics. All right, you can see we're at full 4K. Settings are medium to very high. These are the best settings I picked for this computer. This is usually a really hard map to run. All right. See here. There is no latency at all here. No slowdowns of the detail either. This game is gorgeous. The test of whether there's latency or not is, can you make it through objects? And fast response, there is no problem here. It's about like flying analog. Stuck. All right, there you have it, folks.